We know that wrestling is a sport of the ages. It touches the lives of all who participate in it, and many times even those who just observe it. You can see the impact of the sport in the eyes of even its youngest combatants. And for those who stay the course, their eyes reflect a passion that penetrates deep into their very soul. A look that makes them what they are. I am wrestling. Do not weep for me. Weep for those who will never experience me. Weep for those who will never feel the exhausting pain of my training. Weep for those who will never sense the bond of camaraderie that once established will never wane or die. Weep for those who will never comprehend the demands of my discipline. And most of all, weep for those poor souls who will never miss me because they never knew me. I am wrestling. I have been experienced in virtually every culture and civilization known to mankind. I have been contested in over 150 documented forms in written history. There is no nation on this planet throughout all time that has not experienced me. I am wrestling. Accountability, responsibility, persistence, and resolve. Wrestling is not the only place they could acquire these, but by God, they all reside here. And if you live with me long enough, these will become you. I am wrestling. Celebrate what I am, celebrate what I have been, celebrate what I represent, and celebrate the many ways I have impacted your life. I am forever etched into the very fiber of all mankind. The world needs me. History guarantees me. I am wrestling. Do not weep for me.